just quick dip here, highlight. So I have to look closely at this hand simultaneously. So as the, we can just do this, two windows, get one hand from here and the other hand from the other view. There's some way to square the view, I don't remember. Control B, it doesn't matter, but you see, now I can look at both in this way.